Revan. You will fall.
I should have known the Empire would send one of its lapdogs to try and find me. You should never have bothered.
What have you done with Theron?
Theron Shan's fate doesn't matter. Neither does yours. I'm changing the fate of the galaxy itself.
All I see is you trying to destroy everything.
I'm not waging some war with the Empire and Republic. I'm saving countless lives, and you keep getting in the way. The only upside in your being here, really, is that you get to bear witness. My plan's too far along for you to stop it now.
Don't listen to him. It's not over yet.
Theron, there you are.
Figured I had a lot to tell you, so I broke out. Guess I could have saved myself the trouble. Don't know how much Lana or Revan told you, but he's lured the Imperial and Republic command fleets to Rishi.
Revan wants to draw them into a fight, try to take out the leadership.
It'll barely be a fight. Revanites embedded on both sides are gonna sabotage shields, weapons, you name it. And we can't warn them. Revan had the Nova Blades build him a signal jammer. No communications at all up in Rishi space. It'll be a bloodbath.
One call to Jakaro and no more signal jammer.
The Revanites got that thing protected. You send Jakaro out there and he and D4 become part of the landscape. This place is coming down. Soon.
You could have joined me, Theron. Understandably, you're as tenacious as I ever was. Goodbye.
Hello? Are you there?
Lana, what just happened?
I appear to have sliced through 4 layers of encryption to remotely deactivate the power core.
Just in the nick of time. Don't know if I could have managed that even.
Theron, good to know you're alive. I heard everything, about the jammer, all of it. We need to regroup for an immediate attack. Whatever happens, be proud of what we've accomplished up to now. See you soon.
Take it easy, I'm not exactly 100%, and you're not exactly gentle.
Oh, good! The team's back together again. All thanks to you for saving Theron, of course.
He was practically out the door all on his own.
Theron, you have the intelligence on this signal jammer. You start.
Right. The intelligence I gathered in the company of several interrogation probes while being held against my will? Jammer's on a nearby island. You've probably seen it. Can't be sliced remotely. Lots of Revanite zealots protecting it. The usual hopeless nightmare, basically.
Let them try to stop me.
Time's running short. You know what to do. It's what you always do. Triumph.
I don't know if you can read me, but I've arrived.
We read you.
The jammer's in sight.
Perfect. And I just hit the jackpot. An exhaustive list of Revanite traders on both fleets. I'll do what I can to guide you through, but that signal jammer might cause some hiccups.
Well. Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Okay, you're in. There's a force field between you and that jammer. You'll have to gather a set of security codes to pass through. Signal's going to start breaking up soon. Talk to you when you get that jammer shut down. Thank you.
We cannot fail! The galaxy needs us!
Hostile engagement initiated. Shouldn't take long. Priming electromatrix. Negligible damage. Systems normal. Immediate extermination! Surrender now or face immediate extermination! Friendlies acknowledged! Surrender now or face immediate extermination!
Come in. Can anyone read me?
I'm here. And you are on Rishi. Dathmar, you have traitors in your fleet. Scores of them, acting under orders from Revan.
Revan? He's alive?
He wants you to destroy each other up there.
Have the fleet power down all weapons. Do it now.
Your people should have a list of the traitors.
Finally, an open line.
Grandmaster Sean, it appears we have been set upon each other by your ancestor.
Yes, we were notified by an agent of ours whose planet side. We're taking measures to detain the traitors among us.
As are we. Given the nature of the threat, I suggest we speak in person.
Very well. A neutral location.
There's a pirate town on Rishi. My team will send the coordinates.
That will do.
Medical attention. Be well.
Fundar Ruesca. Football in Zatra.
Agreed. A truce for the time being.
It would appear we've reached an accord, and without a council majority.
We both know time is too short for consultations and politics.
Satil Shan, Grand Master of the Jedi Order. Your intervention allowed us to defend ourselves against the Revanite fleet. Many thousands owe their lives to your actions.
And the all-encompassing rot of the Order of Revan has been excised from our fleets. Now we turn to the matter of Revan himself.
My agent here has discovered that Revan's on the fourth moon of Yavin, where he believes the last spark of the Sith Emperor resides.
Revan intends to return the Emperor from the brink of death so he may finally be destroyed.
You told her about the Emperor, that he isn't dead.
Yes, I did. The Emperor is not the being he once was. He now hungers for the end of life itself. He would consume us all. In resurrecting the Emperor, Revan believes he will succeed where others have failed. But the Emperor will prove far too powerful for Revan or anyone else.
Darth Maar and I will be leading a joint strike force on Yavin 4 to put an end to Revan's plan. I hope you'll join us.
As do I, for the Empire and for the galaxy.
That went surprisingly well, I think.
Yeah, it's nice to see the Empire and Republic can work together without stabbing each other in the back.
It was the right move, arranging for your capture. We've succeeded, haven't we?
Unbelievable. Where's the trust, huh? Did it go wander off someplace, or was it never there to start with?
If you were in on the plan, the Revanites might have been able to see that.
What, you mean mind tricks and all that? I have implants. I'm protected.
I meant your performance. Admitted. You might have betrayed the truth.
It's... not impossible, okay? Let's just drop it. Isn't there anything else you wanted first?
Yes. Will that be all?
Theron, help Jakara ready his ship for departure. Lana and I have unfinished business.
Don't have to tell me twice. Come on, Jakara.
So, some truths, they linger more than others. Like how friendship isn't easy to come by. How trust is far more rare. Theron trusted me. And I don't think he ever will again.
Theron Shan is a Republic agent. He's not your friend.
I've tried not to think about it, but I know you're right. When all this is over, if we survive, we'll be back to working at cross purposes. I know there's no other way. It's like when we first met. I knew our fates were going to be intertwined completely. I've tried to maintain my poise, deny my senses. But I can't. Not anymore.
You don't have to.
It's true what they say. Patience is its own reward.
We should go now.
Yes, absolutely. I'll make sure Theron and Shikaro are ready to head to Yavin 4. Every moment wasted is a moment in Revan's favor.
Come on.
There can be no mistaking it. The Emperor is on this moon. Revan is here as well. And another presence, if you wish to believe the Grand Master.
The other presence, it's unclear. The dark side permeates everything here. Saturates it. I've been to Oricon. This is another level entirely.
Scared?
You must be joking.
The Order of Revend is garrisoned inside an old Masossi temple. That is where the dark side is most prevalent.
We carved out an area as close to the temple as we could. The high concentrations of Masossi in these parts made it difficult.
It didn't help that you knew about the Masossi, but didn't bother to give a heads up to our recon teams.
This is no time for infighting or deception. The stakes are far too high.
Agreed. We cannot let emotion cloud our judgment. More easily said than done for some, I suppose. While Dathmar and I have reached an accord, many of those under our command obviously don't share our sense of commitment.
If you were to assist in shoring up our position, it would serve as an example to the rest.
We can be pragmatic if we choose to. Do what you do so well out there. I'll remain in touch.
Powerful here. It's like the trees are on fire with us.
Master Shan asked me to convey her appreciation.
Go ahead.
There's a redundant monitoring subsystem in the equipment you're installing. You could activate the subsystem, setting it to track Republic chatter and movements.
Sneaky. I like it.
Okay, I'll walk you through the steps.
Welcome.
We've got a much better picture now of what's between us and the temple. First things, the Masasi. We knew we'd be facing a lot, but now we know it's a lot, a lot.
There can be no reasoning or bargaining with the Masasi. Once we encroach upon their territory, they will attack.
That was the first thing.
The best of the Imperial Guard are trained in special facilities, honed to physical perfection and instilled with unwavering loyalty. We found one such facility between us and the temple. The Emperor must have had it constructed in secret.
And there are life forms inside. Human. Whether it's Revanites or the Emperor's Guard, they won't be looking to help us.
Bringing the willful in line is one of my specialities. Leave them to me.
I will not condone what you're suggesting.
And what do you think your agent does in the Republic's name? That location is of great strategic value. Make clear to its inhabitants, whomever they are, that the facility is ours now.
Thank you.
Everything. I see it, we see, but they don't see. They don't even have eyes. We're all that's left. We have to flush the others from this place. Only then can we wake the starving Emperor and grant him sustenance.
Identify yourselves.
Commandant Ivan, Imperial Guard, we serve the Emperor, and you, you're not one of them. You're meaningless! Meaningless! Go away, go!
I am a Dark Lord of the Sith, and you will address me as such.
It doesn't matter who you are, even Sith. The Emperor, only the Emperor! We're food. All life was born to be his food. The glorious honor. You can't stop it. We won't let you. Let the end begin.
Sure, it'll be all right.
All things must end! You have no eyes! The Emperor must feed the Emperor.
They were Imperial guards after all.
Yes. The support team says their commandant's a raving madman. We'll want to question him. Insane or not, he'll be of use to us.
Closer.
Be fed. He will be fed.
Silence. He's raving mad, but he still has information we need to breach the temple and prevent the Emperor's return.
I would like to interview him personally. Someone in his state must be handled delicately.
Time is of the essence. A more hands-on approach is required.
Yes. Niceties are, at best, a luxury.
Take him to my chambers.
I won't forget this, Mar.
No, I wouldn't expect you to.
What's the word?
The word? How about unsettling?
According to Ivan, there's a device inside the temple they had hoped to use to bring the Emperor back. It's a weapon designed to eradicate all living things on the moon, save for those safely inside the temple.
Oh, I should like to see that. Just imagine.
D4, button it.
The device appears to be Sith in origin. That's how the Emperor knew about it, why he chose to retreat to Yavin 4.
Ivan's team was going to activate the device. Use the loss of life to restore the Emperor.
Yes, and now Revan plans to use it for the same purpose. If we can't stop him, we're all dead.
Then let's get moving.
Ivan clued us in on a series of complex locks that will get us access to the temple. They're our next objective.
Theron, Jakaro, would you mind? We won't be a moment.
Oh, sure. Don't ask C2D4.
Our lives have been on the line before, but this is different somehow. It feels more immediate, more final. So get that temple opened up and do whatever you have to do to end this.
I'll see to it. You can be certain of that.
Good. That's exactly what I wanted to hear. I'll be here. May the Force serve you well.
Service, my lord.
Medical attention. Be well.
Accounts, the Masasi warriors here are the most savage of all. Be wary.
Your arrival has been foreseen. You must press on.
Thank you.
You're close. I feel it. Hurry.
It's time. You've finally arrived.
Revan? But you're alive. Leading the Revanites.
The brooding monster inside those temple walls. He is not Revan. He is an abomination. His obsession, his arrogance, this angry crusade. It's all blinded him to the truth. The many lives he'll sacrifice to revive the Emperor will be nothing compared to what would follow. It's within your power to stop the abomination, but you won't be able to do it alone. May the Force be with you.
Jedi and I, we both felt it, a ripple in the Force. You had a visitor, a manifestation.
It was Revan, but not the Revan we've been after this whole time.
We both suspected that may be the case. It doesn't matter who's inside that temple. What's important is that we end his plan.
Revan wants me to succeed, but claims I can't do it on my own.
All told, the Revanites may be the fiercest adversaries we've ever faced, and this temporary alliance with the Republic is unstable at best. We must gather our forces. We must endure. The fate of not only the Empire, but the galaxy itself depends on it.
Astonishing.
but I was always told I wasn't ready.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed. Travel route is confirmed. Require medical attention. Leave well.